choosing to become part of our great community here in Cranbrook. I'd like to also take this opportunity to wish you all the best of luck in your studies and to encourage you to follow your passions and your dreams in fulfilling the goal you set for yourselves. Before that, woohoo!
Hello and good morning to everybody. It's my privilege as the president of the Students Association to welcome you all for a new year. I'd also like to take the time to congratulate you all on finishing the first assignment of the semester, which is probably making it to the orientation on time. So, yeah.
I won't spread the news that if you feel this good getting you, oh, you just keep on using me. Do you hear?